Sushruta, who lived in 600 BC, at least 150 years before Hippocrates, is a famous Ayurvedic physician and surgeon. He is credited as being the very first surgeon to perform plastic surgery. Sushruta vividly described the basis principle of plastic surgery in his famous ancient treatise, Sushruta Samhita. The treatise deals not only with plastic surgery but also with general surgery and all the allied branches including midwifery. Sushruta used wine to dull the pain during surgical procedures. He taught surgical techniques to his students and made them practice and refine their skills on vegetables like watermelon, gourds and cucumbers. Sushruta is best remembered for his contributions to rhinoplasty or reconstructive surgery of the nose. In ancient times, amputation of the nose was frequently done as a punishment for criminals, war prisoners or people who indulged in adultery. The practice of rhinoplasty slowly started as a result of the need to reconstruct the external nose and later developed into a full-fledged science thanks to Sushruta. Thanks for watching this video.